So that's video. I will ask you some questions.
Okay.
What's your name and where do you come from?
So my name is Grazia and we come from Barcellona Bozzurigotto in Sicily, and we are here thanks to Erasmus Plus project.
So my name is Domenica.
My name is Elsa.
My name is Mariella.
My name is Basso.
Okay, so how was your week, Domenica?
My week was very good because we saw many moments and we did a lot of activities and I enjoyed myself a lot.
And which was your favorite fun day in Milano?
My favorite meal was the fish soup because in Italy it doesn't exist, so it was new for me and I liked it a lot.
Which programs did you like the most, Grazia?
I like the most the Budapest sighting because we visit a lot of monuments, church and fishermen. Yes.
And what's your opinion about Szekszárd, Mariella?
I think Szekszárd is a little bit cutesy town and with wonderful places and a lot of parks and green. And if it will be possible, I will come back here in future and I will try a typical wine.
And what was your favorite landmark or place in Budapest?
So my favorite landmark in Budapest was the Horas Bastio, that stands for the fisherman's vessel.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.